Yo, what's up guys, it's Mintic, and today I got another Battlefield 1 video. For this video, I am going to be using the Martini Henry Scoped, sniper variant, which just came out here in the spring update for Battlefield 1. It's obviously in the scout class, and I have some highlights here, some streaks, that I just put together here at the beginning. And towards the end, I'm going to be having just a small little review of the Martini Henry Sniper, my thoughts on it, and I'm going to be comparing it to the Martini Henry Infantry. That's pretty much it. Make sure you stick around for the review, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Yo, that was a collat. Yo, that was a collat headshot. That was from so far. Holy shit. That streak was nice. That was a streak with a collab headshot. Still ain't broke down yet. But flashing lights and a couple crown vicks. Wanna rock a crown, get a ring on a less. Nick speed up, she ain't wanna get left. Relationships look closer in that rear view. Finally slow it down and realize she ain't nowhere near you. So now you gotta stop, stop, part, part, put that shit in neutral. Yeah, you really love her. But yo, I actually hit that guy. He got money, think that can be with Kanye. If he's that driving the driveway, yeah, I know who you are. Yeah, I know who you are. Dude, you suck ass. Wow, that was actually a nice streak right there. Like, I'm... yeah. Yo, I just got another collat! Oh, another collateral. Third one with this thing. Alright, so right now, I'm going to be doing a short review on the Martini Henry Sniper. For you guys real quick. Alright, so I'll start it off saying that I think that the Martini Henry Infantry, which is the Iron Sight version, is better than the Martini Henry Sniper. And I say that because I play on Xbox One, obviously, and it's just a lot easier to with the aim assist, and the scope kind of just gets in the way. It is good for long range, and I have to say it actually does work well with the sweet spot of the Martini. It can be kind of hard to spot targets from far away. With the iron sight, obviously, but yeah, I think that's just something you have to deal with. And at close range, the scoped is just—it's just not for me. I don't know about you guys, but for me, at close range, without the aim assist, it's just really awkward to use the gun. But I definitely would recommend going for it, and that's because it is just a cool, fun alternative to the Martini Henry Infantry. All the stats are the same for the two guns. And yeah, that's pretty much it. That's all I have to say. I hope you guys enjoyed the video, and yeah, peace.